York City manager Jackie McNamara. Jackie, defeat for your side today. First of all, just give us your thoughts on the performance for York.
I thought some things in the performance of the first half, I thought we were comfortable, with a few chances to score. You know, I don't think they'd cause any problems. Second half, obviously, we changed it. Bringing Fuster, they give us that little bit of pace, which I felt we could hurt them times in the first half. You know, and three individual mistakes have cost us three goals. Inevitably, we win for a corner. One switching off from throw in for the second, we win two. And the third one is it's a poor one, just looking back in it there and the time, how we can win unchallenged and in towards our box and slot it away. But you know, that's a disappointing thing because it's all preventable. You know, put a lot of work and effort getting back into the game and young Fuster scoring two goals. But to lose a goal like that, to lose a game is very frustrating.